Brian Cox. What a legend.
I love Brian Cox.
He's absolutely awesome. My favourite. Although, in the next video, there's a scientist which I think might be Brian Cox's voice.
Oh, the scientist in the pink top around 50 seconds.
He is brilliant. I mean, he sounds like Professor Fink.
Guy!
I mean, if it did take 1 billionth chance to occur, then what? What happened to it? And why aren't Martians running around now?
His voice is brilliant.
I would like to have his voice.
I would just like to have him around. I'd like him to be the person that narrates my life. It's like you're walking down the street and he's like, "Hello, Prince," walking down the road, and then he saw a leaf,
and then the traffic lights, they changed.
The traffic lights changed, and he slipped the clutch, and he stalled his car, and then
but then he carried on driving, and then he got to his destination, which was weird.
I like how he kind of edges towards the fact that maybe,
yeah,
we came from Mars.
Yeah.
And I love that theory that there was a little rock which had life on it, which,
with a human clinging onto it.
Just a small boy.
Yeah.
Just clinging onto it for dear life.
Yeah.
Flying towards Earth.
Yeah.
And he populated
everything.
The whole planet. Populated the whole planet.
One boy.
One small boy.
So go check out this video. It's the last video in our playlist, so we shall see you next week. But go and enjoy this video. Check out the guy at 50 seconds in. Try and master his voice. And we shall see you next week.
It's been a very impression-heavy video, this one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
If you don't learn anything about space, at least you've got a couple of voices in your repertoire now.
Yeah. So enjoy those. And we shall see you next time.